I'm Kate Cagle. Tonight, why simply doing this could start costing you a lot more money. The Coachella Valley Water District is thinking about raising its rates for its customers. Tonight, I'll tell you how you can vote no and how much that increase would be. Kate Cagle, KPSP Local2.com.